Hello, my name is Keshwani.
That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I, Keshwani.
We are here because we want to prepare for the GMAT. We have been solving GMAT math problems out of this book here, the official guide, GMAT Review, 2015 edition. If you do not own this book already, purchase one immediately. You're going to need it. The math problems that are appearing in 2015 edition actually happen to be the exact same math problems that appeared in the 13th edition of GMAT Review. We have already solved every single math problem from the 13th edition. I'm not going to redo the problems. I'm going to simply tell you where to find the solution to a given problem. Let's begin, shall we? We'll begin our story with page number 181. On page 181, you will find problem numbers 203 and 204. Solutions to those two problems were presented on day number 361. On the same page, 181, solutions to problem number 205, 206, 207, and 208. Solutions to those four problems you will find on day number 362. On the same page, 182, solutions to problem number 209, 210, and 211 are to be found on day number 363. Again, on page 182, you will find the solutions to problem number 212 and 213 on day number 364. On the next page, page number 183, you will find the solutions to 214, problem number 215, 216, and 217. Solutions to those four problems, you will find them on day number 365. You will find the solutions to all the problem solving questions and all the data sufficiency questions from day number 251 through 375 of the GMAT 2015 official guide. Thank you.